Five Ways to Save the World is a British documentary film on environmental issues related to climate change, released in 2006. The film was made by Karen O'Connor, for the big screen and was shot in the English language to reach an international audience. It includes interviews with five environmental scientists and experts including Paul Crutzen, James Roger Angel, John Latham, Ian Jones, and Klaus Lackner.